Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We're using these pens. I'm covering this book. It's by Jay Summer. There's all the details, copywriting and stuff. And this is a picture we'll go on colour. Let's make a start. How is everybody doing? I'm getting better now after being in hospital for 2 days. If everybody's okay. Coping with this heat, because gosh, it's hot, isn't it? I don't get why it's blurry, but it'll do. It'll do, it'll do. What's everybody been up to? Like I say, I've been resting. I've got a stomach infection. Infection in my kidneys. Oh no, my liver, sorry. So I haven't been colouring for a few days. That's why there's not been a video. Because I've been so poorly. God, I'm so warm. I'm about to turn the fan off so you can hear what I'm saying. And now I'm roasting. So what's everybody got planned for the weekend? I'm just going to make videos this weekend. I'm glad that this webcam's working. I'm gonna have to buy a new one now. What's everybody else colouring? Has there anybody else got this book? Oh god, too many. I know you can't get out too much. But these will do now until these ones are finished. Is anybody out of thunderstorms? We had thunder the other day and that's about it. Nothing too exciting. It was just thundering, no lightning, no rain. But by God, it's still hot. I'm not sleeping because of obviously the pain and being too hot doesn't happen either. I'm using focus. There you go. I got these pens the other day. I must admit, they really are good pens. Comment down below what you're colouring. I say comment down below, but nobody does. Don't always get comments. I do try my best with these videos. Because, yeah, I'm new to all this, so I'm going to try and put more videos out on the channel, though. Like I say, I'm going to do this one. And then put this one up tomorrow. And then do some more on Sunday. Record on Sunday. But that'll probably go up Monday, Tuesday. Oh gosh, it's hard being left handed. I don't want to turn my book so you can't see it. Is anybody else left handed? I find that this difficult to do without moving your book to the side. But if I do that, you will see what I'm doing. Let's talk about getting to know me. I'm Shelley. I live in North Wales. I'm 37. I've got an 11-year-old boy. He'll be in high school in September. Scary. In my spare time, I like colouring, making videos. When I'm not colouring, I'm reading, doing jigsaw puzzles. I like to eat. My favourite takeaway is Chinese. What else? I love cooking, baking. I said baking. My favourite chocolate is either a double decker, Galaxy, or a Twix. At the minute, my artist in the colouring books is Jay Summer, and the colour Avon books, magazines. I just still need to get the new ones. I am engaged, been engaged nearly 4 years, 4 years in September. He's not just my fiancé though, he's my best mate. My soulmate. He's the best person that I've ever met. He's so soft and gentle. He can be moody but can't hold me. I've got a dog, a staff, cross. I don't know what she's cross, he's cross with, sorry. But he's pure white. By God, he lives fair. His fair's everywhere. My favourite drink, because I don't drink alcohol. My favourite drink is either Pepsi, Monster energy drink, or Coke. I'm 5'8", 9. I was diagnosed with bipolar 4 years ago. Doesn't always affect me though. One second, guys. Mother-in-law's messaged. Do we message at the wrong time? Sorry about that, guys. Better, you see? Oh, just see what that is at. I am absolutely roasting. I just want to turn the fan off, because you won't believe me otherwise. Where's everybody from? I'm from North Wales, Elliot. I moved down here. It'll be 4 years in after September. I moved in with my partner in his flat. Where we live now is quiet, but it's, the flat is too small. Using number one terracotta. Oh, 21, sorry. My partner's in the living room playing on his PS4 with his cousin. I come in here when he goes on his PS4. Sounds like he shouted at somebody. Excuse me. I'm thinking about doing the ore, so like a dark blue, because it's like a metal, if you can see. What's everybody's favourite medium to colour with? Is it pencils, markers? I like using markers, but I have brought pencils, coloured pencils, to do in my other books I've got. Sorry, I've had to turn the page, turn the book so I can do it properly. It's hard when you're left-handed. I do try my best. I'm sorry I'm quiet, guys. I go quiet when I'm concentrated. I did use Sharpies, but they run out really quickly, so I just got these markers, the other markers I use. Sounds like he's really shouting at somebody on the game. Oh dear. Hope you like long videos. Oh, you can't even see what I'm colouring. Gosh. Sorry, guys. There we go. Sorry about that. Would that be if you knew what I was colouring again? I'm so happy this works, because I was using my phone before, and I had to colour, I had to record with my phone on the side, and I did my editing. Sorry guys. My isolation is up on the 16th of August, which means I don't need to isolate. Go out yet. I don't think I'm well enough to go. Does your editing, because it only messages you until you're busy, and then boom, your phone goes mad. It's the case though, isn't it? Well, they can bloody wait. I just hope people like what I recorded. I did say I was doing this blue, but oh, it could be grey. It'll do. So what is everybody else colouring like I asked earlier? I have been watching people live. But they are really good at colouring. Wish I was. People say I'm good at it. I just wish I had the confidence to believe them. Because I've been suffering really bad from my confidence and anxiety in them lately. I'm having bipolar and depression and anxiety. Crawling really helps with that. Some days I can colour for hours and hours, but some days I don't. I just haven't got the energy to colour. Before I go to sleep, I either read a book or colour, and then I turn the telly and everything off the computer and everything. Then I'd either read before I went to sleep, like I just said, just the light on and read, or I do some meditation to help me to sleep. Sometimes meditation works and sometimes it doesn't. People used to say, oh, I just get on with it, for my depression, anxiety and stuff. I'll just go out and stuff. Yeah, if it was that easy to do. Nervous breakdown about 5 years ago. I wasn't in a good way there. Then I met my partner and he helped me a lot. And then we got a pet dog. And that helped me so much. I'm using 175 lime green. One second, guys. quarter of colouring for 36 minutes. I've only done this bit. Oh gosh. But I like to take my time, so it looks good. Favourite pet. There's dogs, animals, and I like dogs. But we got a pet rat as well called Jay. He doesn't come out the cage because he bloody bites you. Because he's very scared and timid. Well, that's not our fault, that was a shop near us. Sorry, keep moving the book. We had two rats, but one died. His name was Bob. Jay and Bob. But Bob got really sick. And then he died. We didn't die alone. He died in my hands. It was so cute. And every you got guys got pets. Oh, what's your favourite animal? I used to really like dolphins as well. Used to collect them. Dolphin ornaments. I used to like horses, and then I fell off one. And then I won't go near one again. I'm going to make a video showing all my pictures I've done in 2019 and 2020. Sorry I'm quiet guys, I'm really hot. Oh, that's to the sky. This is a nice yellow, isn't it? It's like orange yellow, melon yellow. 33. It's really nice. What's everybody else's favourite colour? My favourite colour is blue and red. This is number 38, pale yellow. Guys, the kind of colour I need. 1 second. I'm using 145 pale lavender for the sky. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, what the hell?